31-year-old Jeffrey Dahmer may be responsible for as many as 17 murders, some of which...
I knew I was sick or evil, or both. Now I believe I was sick.
Killing victims in his apartment and dismembering their bodies may have murdered...
But I did what I did not for reasons of hate. I hated no one.
They found skulls in a file cabinet in the refrigerator.
It's amazing to me in 31 years, 31 short years, how I could create such hell for myself and everyone around me.
The mutilated bodies found in the apartment.
It's cannibalism. Dismembered his victims and saved them to eat.
You know, I mean, people would say, well, it was family pressures or it was mental disease, but the fact is that I'm the one that did it.
And the horror of what happened here in Milwaukee only continues to grow. Back to you.
Involved in at least 17 homicides.
Confirm earlier report, cannibalism.
This is how you act when you are out of control.
Very self-destructive life.